You invest $1,000 in a savings account that earns 3% interest compounded annually. Write a model for this situation. How much money would you have in 10 years? So compounded annually means you are using an exponential growth model, and it's going to be per year. Here's the generic exponential growth model. F of x equals ab to the x. A is the initial amount, b is your growth factor. So we're doing a function of time here. I'll put f of t. T will be the input, equals, and then 1,000 is your initial amount, so that's A. And then your B is based on this 3%, or 0.03. Now 0.03 is your growth rate, but 1.03 is your growth factor. To calculate the total new balance at the end of each year, you're multiplying the balance that you have at the beginning of the year by 1.03. So that way you're keeping the initial amount and adding the interest. Okay, so there's your function model. And we want to know, in 10 years, how much money will you have? So we're going to do an input of 10 for the time. So f of 10 equals 1,000 times 1.03 to the t power. Now let's get the calculator. 1,000 times 1.03 to the 10th power. 1343.916, or 0.92, we'll just round up. So we'll have 1343.92. So our output for an input of 10 years is $1,343.92.